Hello everyone, Sandy Amir, and it's time for a update video. Yay! Okay everyone, so welcome to my weekly updates. Okay, so I know you guys aren't used to this. These are my weekly updates. I will try to have these probably once a week or twice a week. So I'll probably let 2 weeks go by and then I'll put up a weekly update about my channel or stuff like that. So today's weekly update, or Sam's weekly update, is about pretty much my channel in general. Like I've been telling you guys, I'm with the awesomeness TV network. They have been awesome. They have been so awesome. They even featured me in one of their videos, which is awesome. If I were you, I would go check it out right over here. There it is. Okay, so I'm happy about that. And also, guys, I also want to ask you guys. If you want to see, you know, more of me, I welcome all you new subscribers. Welcome. And I just want to ask, do you need to see more of me? Do you want to see more of me? I really don't know what you guys want. So please let me know in the comments below. I also heard that YouTube has this thing called Vita. Anyway, it's vlogging every day in April. Okay. So I thought it was pretty cool. I know I'm probably a couple days late, but I can still catch up. You know, I can do it. So let me know, guys, if I can do that in the comments below. Okay. So I know that it has been a while. I have really not been on here. It's been a week. It was like forever. So let me know if you want to see more of me, what different things I should bring to my channel, stuff like that. And also too, I will now be continuing with the interview with me and Mr. Scammy Scammerson. So I hope you enjoy it. And Scammy, I actually have a question for you. And I think this is on behalf of me and Ruben the Gorilla. Why did you scam us? I want to know. I know you said it's a way of making a living or something like that, but I just want to know, why us?
Well, there, Piglet, for you and Mr. George of the Jungle, I was watching the show, okay? I've been watching your blog, okay? And I have to admit, I am a fan. I am a fan of both of you guys' show. But when I saw the arguing and the going back and forth and the disconnecting of channels and all this other just blah, 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 I thought, you know what I have to do? I'm a scammer. Do what I do best. Scam them. And I knew the only way that would bring you guys together would be to, you know, scam you guys. And look, now you're working together as friends. You're trying to get back at me because I did something bad to you. But it was just to make you guys friends. I was tired of the bickering and the fighting and all just everything. And I hate you both. But still, you guys need to shut up. Be friends. Make up. And it actually gotta work.
So, you say you did it to bring me and Ruben closer together, so you can be friends. Okay, it's kind of a good deed, I guess. But you know what? You aimed at the wrong two people, Scammy. And your days of scamming are over. So, I want to thank you for letting me interview. This is cool, okay? I mean, like you had a choice. You're not going to go anywhere anyway. So, So now, audience, I hope you have enjoyed this interview. We still have Scammy in custody. The police are letting me do whatever I want. So, now I have a question for you viewers. What do you think I should do to Scammy? Option A. Should I let him go for doing a good deed with us? Option B. Should I get Scammy back by scamming him? Or option C. I have no idea what to do and I'm leaving it up to you guys. Okay. So let me know in the comments below what option you have picked. And, I hope you have enjoyed this interview.